to the line where Erik Karlsson ran into Max Pacioretty. Here's Stone with Pacioretty, 2-on-2. Stone lays it off. Pacioretty shot and he scores! They do it again! What a limited of the game!
Skate right into this puck. And Pacioretty, that quick release through some traffic. I don't think Jones sees this. This puck right between the legs of Stone, under the glove of Jones.
Now the Golden Knights power play unit. Stone, Glass, Pacioretty, Stastny, and Theodore. Here's Pacioretty darting in. Feeds in a Stastny score! On a bang bang play, Paul Stastny.
They don't do the trail play. It's a quick pass, quick 3-on-2. Give and go between Stone and Pacioretty. And then Pacioretty, what a pass to Paul Stastny. A little spin pass right through the seam. And Paul Stastny, a great.
The middle. He'll fire it towards the corner. Hamhuis back to get it. Under a little pressure in the corner. Riley Smith centered it. Pass out in front. Pacioretty scores! Max Pacioretty beat the clock and ties it!
And right now, the only thing they're going to look at is the time clock. As a great play, is that clock counting down? And did that puck cross the line before the clock ran out? Right now, they've got 0.3 seconds. Try to finish it off here in overtime.
Well, the BGK underway here. Stone to Pacioretty and he scores! And a touchdown in seconds in overtime from Max Pacioretty to win it!
Pass and no mistake by Max Pacioretty. Another look at it. Both Raquel and Steele get caught going the wrong way. Odd man rush. And the Vegas Golden Knights finish it off. Max Pacioretty's second of the year.
Here's Pacioretty. Curling back up top. Long wrist shot, score! Karlsson was in front, Pacioretty let it go!
Puck, get pucks to the net, sometimes just simplify it. Good net presence by Karlsson, a shot by Pacioretty. As William Karlsson in front, not sure if he got his...
Martinez has it, Whitecloud looks up ice, lobs it to the red line, Pacioretty, give and go, Stevenson alone, he scores!
The puck is cleared up the ice. Now, it's a bounce issue, but then Stevenson becomes the player coming from behind with speed. It's a bunt back pass by Pacioretty, just to space there. He's allowing Stevenson to...
The trends low to Theodore. Pacioretty lets it fly, and he scores! Matt Pacioretty goes far side on Hart.
Open up that shot by Pacioretty. It comes around. Quick one-timer, and he beats Hart to Walker's side. Good screen in front by Dodonov. You can see him jumping.
Eichel rubbed out by Kempe. Puck loose. Pacioretty trying to get there. Marcius will bouncing puck and Pacioretty scores! That's Pacioretty on the power play!
He might be number one on that list, but a good play by Eichel. Watch him dodge the check, fights off Kempe. Stays with the puck, gets it in front of Pacioretty. Marcius fans on that shot and it goes right to Max Pacioretty. You see Jonathan Quick plays this shot, can't see, and pick it up.
He'll swing it around the wall. Max Pacioretty coming off his fifth two-goal game of the season. That wrist shot, I don't know if that hit the crossbar and stayed out or hit the back bar and went in.
And here's maybe our best look. That looks like it got up and under.
That looks in. It looks like the water bottle moved a bit on the back of the net.
Theodore zips it up ahead. Here's Pacioretty into the offensive zone, trying to drive to the net. He scores! Backhander forehand from Max Pacioretty,
which gives him that forehand shot release, and he beats Reimer glove side. Great power move as Pacioretty's 17th gets it over.
Burns, he's watched there by Nyquist. Games get it. Out in front, and a shot, no score! Pacioretty again! Max Pacioretty! Welcome to Carolina, his second goal of the period!
See, he wanted to be available. Look how high he is for a potential D-to-D pass from Brent Burns, and then he snuck down, quick release. Does he get a deflection in an advantageous one? Yes. But goal scorers know when to arrive. And he arrived after being way...